morning, hundreds of walkers and runners crossed the finish line of a unique 5K race in Westerville to honor those who made the ultimate sacrifice in service to our country. NBC4's Austin Martin spoke with a few runners and shares why the race was so special for them this Memorial Day weekend.
As the sun rose, athletes from across central Ohio ran, walked, jogged, and reflected through a sea of red, white, and blue.
Special. It gives you goosebumps as you run through it.
To honor those who have given everything.
And so we allow people to dedicate the flags to a veteran and their family, a mentor, their parents, because we all believe that there's somebody who got you to be the person you are and to get, help you get to where you are in life.
For some, it's to honor all who served.
Part of my civic duty, just to honor everyone.
For others, it hits a little closer to home.
My husband lost a group of guys in Iraq Memorial Day 15 years ago Monday.
But for all, the red, white, and blue pushing them across that line, celebrating Memorial Day the way it was meant to be.
Sorrow to healing, all because we're honoring those heroes.